serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry personal IDs at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
Must be running low again.
Go.
Leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sleeping.
What's up, Joel?
They fucking lynched him.
The entire squad?
Yeah. The way I heard it, they lined up on the street and sent him up. They shouldn't get any staff.
All right. Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let there be light. Grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Yeah, well, he always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Huh? Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Got it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex! Pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, you can do that. You got all happy puppy back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Think you were going.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get him! Come on!
Get up! Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.